every witch that watching this video or hearing this video, you become a trap for the devil. You become an Eve in this world because you was once in church. Now you are a witch. You was once knew the word of God and the devil twist the word of God, and now you are a witch. Now you've been bamboozled. Now you've been manipulated. Now you've been duped. Now you've been bewitched because the devil, I'm talking about a serpent, he twisted the scripture, and now you become a Christian witch, or you just a witch. Look at the analogy. Look at scripture fulfill itself. History repeats itself because history repeats itself. Look at your life. You are a witch. You are a Christian witch because you don't believe the scripture anymore. You were brought up into the church, and now you got twisted. Now the devil laughing at you because now you are a Christian witch on your way to hell. Look at the analogy. You become an Eve in Satan's web. You become an Eve in Satan's web. What does that mean? That means that the Satan has twisted scripture and you fall for his twisting of the scripture. And now you are a witch. You are brought up into the church. And now the devil whisper his lies in your ears. Look at Eve. Eve knew that the Bible said, if you eat this fruit, you become like gods, knowing good and evil. And the devil say, you shall not surely die. And you say, yeah, for real? And then the devil twist the scripture, and then Eve took the bite of the fruit. Witchcraft is a fruit. Witchcraft is a fruit. And you, every witch that's listening to the sound of my voice, you become a trap for Satan lies. Every witch out there, you've been duped by Satan. Every witch, every warlock, every medium, every necromancy, every person that under the sound of my voice, if you are a witch, you've been twisted by Satan. Yes, every witch under the sound of my voice, if you are a witch and you think that you got all these power, the devil has lied to you. The Bible said the devil come to steal, kill, and destroy. But Jesus Christ come that you may have life, and you may have it more abundant. But look at John chapter 10, verse 10. He said, a thief cometh to steal. What is steal? He steal by you being a Christian. He come to steal, kill. He kill your relationship with Jesus Christ. And guess what? He's going to destroy you because you decide not to go to heaven. You go straight to hell.